One of the most beautiful actresses of Bollywood, Madhuri Dixit, is known as the Dhak Dhak girl. She got this name after her sensuous song in film Beta, also starring Anil Kapoor. But did you know that Madhuri got this title because of Sridevi? Well, let us tell you that Madhuri wasn't the first choice of this film. Instead, this film was first offered to Sridevi, who was also a sensation at that time. But she refused the film, saying that she had worked with Anil Kapoor in several films and she would like to take a break from that. Anil Kapoor and Sridevi were a superhit jodi of that time. We wonder that if Sridevi had said yes to the film, fans would have obviously loved them once again, and the title of Dhak Dhak Girl would have been of Sridevi. When Sridevi said no to the film, the makers started searching for a new actress. And that's how the role went to Madhuri, who immediately said yes. The film was a blockbuster at the box office and its song Dhak Dhak became quite a sensation. It was categorized as a bold song and even censor board had raised certain objections. Later, Madhuri Dixit won the Best Actress award for the film.